Just a cheeky voice warm-up. Hi, guys. Welcome to part two of the Typer Q&A.
Yep, and I'm in Durbar. I can't even talk anymore.
I'm the funny Hazel. This is Travis
Bones. Let's start again.
Oh, my God, that was funny.
That sucked.
Keep it in.
Travis Burns.
Emma JD underscore Santos asks, do you like each other in real life? No.
If you had to choose any actor or actress to replace you, who would it be? It's all in capital, so I've got to say it like that.
To replace, like, to play Piper. The actress that plays Juno. I feel like she'd almost do a better job. So, don't tell Matt and Jason that. The chick who plays Juno. Ellen Page! Her, for Piper.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm okay. Really excited.
I don't know. What about an actress? They could play Tyler with his hair down.
Ooh, who's got short? Ellen Page again.
Ellen Page.
She's got the same length hair
Ellen
as you.
Ellen Page, boom, done.
The paddle pop line. Jess Flynn asks, which cast member has the most different personality to their on-screen character? Probably Scotty with Mark.
No.
Scott is an anal and a police officer.
Oh, yeah, he's not a police officer, but he's anal.
No, but really?
Yeah, he likes to keep clean. Very clean.
Then who else? Oh, Stefan, Dennis, Paul Robinson.
Yes.
Nothing. Like, when I first started, I was like, oh, I'm going to be so scared. But Stefan's like the sweetest man ever.
Yeah, very kind-hearted man.
Mm.
Still a very scary voice, though.
Yeah.
Really deep voice.
Apparently he's had that, like, his entire life.
Yeah.
Like, even when he was younger. Can you imagine, like a 14-year-old being like, I'm innocent.
Laos 05 underscore asks, if you could rename Ramsey Street, what would you call it? Pinot Court.
That's the real...
Friends Court.
That...
Friends Road.
Neighbors,
Friends Court. It's a court.
Well, that's the real street name.
Neighborhood.
That we film on is Pinoak.
Yeah.
I mean, it'd be really hard. You couldn't ever rename it.
No.
Like, if something would have happened, you couldn't rename it. It's Ramsey Street.
Where does Ramsey come from, though?
Wasn't it like a family? It was an original family is
okay.
Ramsey.
I'm just testing you. I knew that.
Michaela Sugg asks, if your character was dying, how would you want them to die? Love you guys. Kiss.
Thanks. I wouldn't want mine to die.
D'Amato would probably come back for Tyler.
Yeah.
Like, if Tyler was going to die.
Probably, like, slit my throat or something.
Oh, very good.
Shoot me.
Piper would probably be like, vlogging and cross the road and get hit by a car. Or, like, on her phone and, like, think that traffic light, like, has gone for that way and is actually
going to... The walking man?
Yeah. And she used to be like, oh, yeah, my... dead. That's probably how Piper...
A bus or a car or a motorcycle?
Probably you on your bike. That, oh.
We die at the same time.
Oh my gosh.
We die at the same time.
That'd be so sad. Well, you started before me, so I don't want to get written off with you, so let's not stress that.
No one knows that.
What? That you started before me? I think they did because
okay,
I wasn't on the show.
Did. Yeah, that's...
That's it. That's it for the Q&A, for the type of Q&A. Thank you so much for sending in all your questions. We really love answering them.
Mm-hmm.
Love all your support for our relationship.
If you ship it, let us know.
Yeah, all the memes and all the videos that we get.
If you have any more memes, please send them in.
Oh my gosh,
they're
so funny.
They are hilarious.
Well, it's like when Trav and Mav are on screen, it's like all these gifts and stuff, they're really funny.
How does it go?
There's just one in particular, the Snoop Dogg one. thank you so much, guys. If
you like it, click like.
Yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube,
comment on it.
Subscribe to the Neighbours YouTube channel. There's heaps of backstage, lots of Q&As. I think Limp and Andrew will be doing one as well to come.
Yep. You can watch ours first if you want.
Depends on who's content. But yeah, thank you so much. Bye, guys.
Bye.